After almost a month, the system is actually up and running fully.
Complete with a 65-inch screen.